Sam here from Creative Minds. In this video, we're going to do a very simple and quick tutorial of the CM Tooltip Glossary plugin from Creative Minds. This plugin makes creating a glossary on your WordPress site very easy. When users hover over a term in your site's glossary, its definition will appear underneath in the tooltip. So some of the other functionalities that come along with the plugin are a glossary index page, as well as separate unique term pages for each term in your glossary. There's also synonyms, abbreviations, and variations, as well as other functionalities that we're going to take a look at. So let's get started.
You can download the free edition of the CM Tooltip Glossary plugin from WordPress and start using it immediately. The user experience is very pleasant and intuitive. When a user hovers over a term in your glossary, they can see the tooltip with the glossary term's definition, or they can click on the term or phrase and go directly to that unique term page. Making unique term descriptions using the CM Tooltip Glossary plugin is very beneficial for your site's search engine optimization because you are adding internal links within your site's content to your main keywords. For example, when we search for the Jumpstart CTO website, which has the CM Tooltip Glossary plugin activated and incorporated in the site, we can see that this site dominates the search engine. Using a glossary also easily changes the ratio of text to HTML in favor of text. On your glossary index page, users can easily navigate the terms in your glossary. Another note is that all alphabet characters are supported, so this plugin is compatible with any language. The glossary index page can be displayed in a list or dictionary view or even a tile view. Now let's take a look at the admin experience. You can save time when writing for your site, and you can also make content more accessible to your users through this plugin. In the admin view of glossary terms, you can easily edit, add new terms, and manage existing terms. In the plugin settings, the admin can control the plugin behavior in an infinite number of ways.
So you can choose whether or not you want the tooltip to appear when someone hovers over the term, or whether you want the term title to appear in the tooltip, and you can also limit the tooltip length. There are various other styling options for the tooltip as well.
Editing a term is like editing any other post on a WordPress site, with additional custom fields, such as abbreviations, synonyms, and variations. The synonyms, abbreviations, and variations will show in the tooltip as well, in addition to the parent term. The CM Tooltip Glossary plugin is particularly useful if you have a language site or a technical site, because you are able to facilitate your users' experience with the site's content by ensuring that they have easy access to additional information about particular terms and phrases without drawing them away from your site or from a particular post or page.
You can also use the CM Tooltip Glossary as a content marketing tool, because when a user clicks on a term or inside of the tooltip, it can take that user to a product page on another site or on your own site, so you can sell your ideas or products very effectively using the tooltip and the glossary links.
The CM Tooltip Glossary is a user-friendly plugin that makes creating a glossary, dictionary, or encyclopedia on your WordPress site very simple. I encourage all of you to check it out.
You can download the free edition of the CM Tooltip Glossary plugin from WordPress and start using it immediately.